An old acquaintance among the hidden tells me that a Seraph complex recently powered on for the first time since the collapse. Shortly thereafter, Vex incursions were reported. Anna flagged the site as a potential pillory bunker. If the Vex gain access to its systems, they'll use it to wrest Rasputin submine data away from us. It would be catastrophic. At the source of the complex's arc supply. Centuries in Martian rust have done this place no kindness. Our window of opportunity is short. Arc surges destabilize the complex, and Vex are breaching the command matrix. Go. Outside the Black Garden. They're a fanatical sect of programming devoted to the darkness, or rather the witness. The Ishtar Collective in a Seraph complex. Peculiar. They were rivals in the Golden Age. This wasn't just a pillory site, it was a joint research facility. Focused on extrasolar colonization efforts. The Sol Divisive have been scouring research logs. They were looking for something more than to imprison Rasputin submines. Information stored here, but could it be linked to my visions? Why else would the witness be interested in these files?
Vex's mine remains in this terminal like an open door. It's using the tower's arrays to connect with installations across Seoul. This must be in preparation to imprison the submines. Breaking their connection could end this threat. undoes their hold over the security systems. Perhaps now we can... No! They're driving the reactor core to a meltdown. It's going prompt critical. Those power surges were intentional. Get to the reactor, lest we lose everything. Guardian, what we've seen here proves my visions have merit. We must secure the complex to convince Ikora. Trust is a frail thing. Much as our mission, if this can restore her faith in me, I need this. Mine directs power to the reactor. Kill it, and the complex should stabilize. clever incision by the witness. A most